Hello everybody and welcome to this channel once again. Thanks so much for clicking on this video. So if you're new here, please hit on the subscribe button to subscribe. If you're old here, thanks so much for coming back again. So today we're going to look at how to download and install different fonts in Photoshop. Now when it comes to Photoshop like this, we have the default fonts that comes when you install Photoshop, and this one, for example, Acrobat is not one of them. So in order to use such fonts, bold, stylish ones, you need to download them. So today we're going to look at how to get them, how to install them, and then how to make use of them in Photoshop. Apparently this is going to also apply to your Word documents and other couple of stuffs on your machine, so if you want to use it, that will be cool with you. So first off, I'm using Google Chrome for this. It works in Opera Mini and then other couple of browsers. So the first step that I'll show you is when you know the name of the font. For example, I'll be making use of Massive Display Font over here. This font is one that I just got to know about. So if you know the name of the font, all that you need to do is you come to your search box and then you type in your font name. So that is it. And then when it opens, it is going to give you different websites that you can download it from. So all that you need to do is to click on any of them. My favorite website that I download free fonts is thefont.com. It is absolutely free, and sometimes all that you need to do is to give some credit to the owner of the author. Okay, so when the website opens, all you have to do is to come to download over here. So we have download over here, and then you click download. So you wait for it to download for you. So basically when it finished downloading, it is going to open in the zip for me. I have zip installed on my computer. So if you don't have zip and then you're having something like Power ISO, it is going to also open. So I've made my download location to my desktop to make this easier. So when it is done open, I come to my zip file and then I open it. Okay, so basically let me just show you this first. When I come to Photoshop and then I try to type in the Massive font, the font that I just downloaded, when I go to my font over here and I try to type in Massive, there is nothing over there because I haven't installed that. Okay, so we're going to be back in Photoshop and try this after we've installed it. Okay, so the zip has been opened for us. You double click on it again and then you wait for it to open like this. So this is the font that we are about installing. So it gives you the preview of it. So you go to install and then you wait for it to install. Okay, so that is it. We are done installing our font. So let's go back to Photoshop. And then here we're going to pick our test tool, try to select all this and go to our font family, and then we start to type Massive. So this time around, since we installed it, when you hit enter, that is the font that we just installed. So basically that is it. That is the first step. If you know the name of the font you want to download and install. Now what if you don't know anything about the name of the font that you want to install? Probably you want to try out different fonts, like you want to test out different fonts. That one is very easy. All you need to do is you come to Google and then you can Google free fonts downloads. Okay, so when you select it, it is going to give you a couple of free font sites that you can download, and one of them is 1001freefonts.com, thefont.com, fontsquare.com. I'm going to list a lot of them in the description so you can check out if you want to get a free website to download free fonts. You don't have to pay for it. Sometimes all you have to do is to give credit to the authors. So that is it. So let's try out something like 1001freefontsdownload.com. If you click on it, it comes with a couple of free fonts. When you scroll down over here, We have so many free fonts, and that is it. So anyone you want to download, you just click on the download button over here, and then it downloads for you, and then you follow the procedure we just followed to install the font, and then you can use it in your Photoshop or your Microsoft Word or any other thing that requires a font on your computer. So basically that's it. Check in the description box for a lot of free websites that you can download so many fonts for free. Like this video if you like it, and don't forget to share because it might help somebody else. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and then I'll get back to you with another video.